This is our own little nuclear graveyard. And this is the nose cone from a Titan missile that blew up in the silo in Arkansas. And by some set of coincidences, it ended up living here at our place. So that's what a missile nose cone looks like.